See friends, this is the circuit diagram used to determine unknown resistance by using Ohm's law. In this diagram, this is a variable battery. The positive terminal of battery is connected with the milliammeter and the milliammeter is connected with the resistance and the another end of resistance is connected with the negative terminal of battery. Remember that. Ammeter is always connected in a series connection while the voltmeter is connected with the resistances in parallel. From this diagram, we will construct the practical circuit using battery, milliammeter, unknown resistance and voltmeter. This is the variable battery, the positive terminal of this battery is connected with the positive terminal of milliammeter, the negative terminal of milliammeter is connected with the resistance and the resistance is connected with the negative terminal of battery. The voltmeter is connected in parallel with resistance. Listen students, with the help of this knob on the DC battery, remember that this is the DC battery, with the help of this knob we can vary its voltage. This is milliammeter. Its range is from 0 milliampere to 500 milliampere and the value of each single division on this scale is 10 milliampere. This is voltmeter. It is from 0 to 10 volt. 0 to 10 volt is its range. It is in DC, so it measures DC voltage and the value of each single division on the scale is 0.2 volt. Now we will start the reading with the help of this apparatus. First of all, in our table we have to measure the voltage, then current. So first of all, I have to switch on the power supply and I have to apply some voltage. From this voltmeter, we can measure the voltage 2.2 volt. So note down in our table, input voltage 2.2 and the corresponding current in the milliampere is 100 ampere. Now with the help of this knob, we will increase the voltage and note down corresponding current. So here the voltage is 2, then 3.4 and in the milliammeter the current is 100, 150, 170. So we can take the reading from voltmeter and ammeter and note down in our observation table. So we can write our voltage 3.0 volt and current is 170 milliampere. Now we will convert the current from milliampere to ampere. Remember the relation between milliampere and ampere. 1 milliampere is equal to 10 raised to minus 3 ampere. So this is 110 into 10 raised to minus 3 ampere. And this will be 170 into 10 raised to minus 3 ampere. Now from the formula of resistance, R is equal to V by I, we will calculate the resistance of the circuit of the conductor, I will take only one reading, first reading, and I will calculate its our calculation formula. R is equal to V by I. I have to substitute the corresponding values of voltage and current. So first of all, voltage is 2.2 divided by 110 into 10 raised to minus 3. So this 10 raised to minus 3 in the denominator will goes in numerator and becomes 10 raised to 3, means 1000. So simplification of numerator will be 2200 upon, in the denominator we have 110. By simplification it's, we will get the unknown resistance as 20 ohm. Students, you will take the another readings by increasing the voltage and note down the corresponding current, and you will calculate the resistance for each results, and you will find the resistances and find its average.